Kerrigan, a year ago, she was the most talked about female on the planet. And how many turns has her life taken to tonight? She's skating to a medley of Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me and Pressure.
I think she's trying to send us a message.
That's a funny thing. There shouldn't be any pressure on Nancy Kerrigan, the way these crowds love her.
They do love her, and that's what she's got to realize. And sometimes she lets the outside pressures of her new life affect her skating. She's got to get rid of that and just enjoy it.
Listen to that crowd. Wow, another great performance. Another great crowd-pleasing performance. Nancy Kerrigan, taking her bows.
Well, she deserves a bow tonight. When you talk to her backstage, it seems like a lot of the freedom of her personal lifestyle is gone with the media and all the attention, but maybe it's center ice. Maybe that's where she's really happy with her audience.
It's safe out there, and she knows it.
Good for her. She opened up with a great triple toe, so easy. Technically, Nancy's always strong. She went for the guts where I think Oksana went for everyone's heart.
Let's see what the judges thought. Hello to mom and dad, and hello to a couple of 10s, a couple of 9.9s, and another 10.
Well, I think she could have used one more 10. Oksana's got it by 0.1. Looks like the heart went over the guts by just a little bit.
And the crowd is booing the judges. They wanted Nancy up on top, but Oksana leads.